Hello friends, today we are going to discuss simple LR. That is the another kind of a LRK technique. In last lecture we are already discussed this thing, LR0 parser or construction of a parsing table of LR0. LR0 and SLR1 are both technique are same, but little bit different in construction of a parsing table. So in LR0 and SLR1, it also perform the transaction on canonical collection of LR0 items. What is LR0 items? These are the things we already discussed in last lecture. So here we perform the here we also add the augmented grammar. The both processes are same, but only little bit changes in the construction of a parsing table. So in last lecture we are already discussed these things, how we are going to add the augmented grammar to the basic grammar and how this canonical collection of LR0 item is constructed. Also this is the parsing table for LR0. Now what is different between LR0 and SLR1? So SLR1 says that don't blindly reduce the whatever next symbol. Yes, if next symbol is non-terminal, then creation of follow of that terminal, non-terminal, then add into the reduction or final state. Now, yes, reduce if it is a follow of non-terminal. Now, if we compare this parsing table to last example, all the steps are very, very simple and easy. But whenever we come to this fourth number of state, then what it says? It says that the reduction or follow of non-terminal, that is A, B and dollars. That's why here we will write R3 in the column of A, B and dollar. Now state number 5. The follow of the given symbol is dollar. That's why we are write A, B and dollar. We are writing R1 into the dollar only. But here we write R2 into the column of A, B and dollar. Okay. Next, sixth. What is this follow up next symbol? That is A, B and dollar. That's why here we will write R2 and R2, reduction, that is reduction into the column of A, B and dollar. So this is the basic difference between LR0 and SLR1. The main difference is only the construction of a parsing table, but the remaining part is same for LR0 also and for SLR1 also. SLR1 is more optimized path or precise path rather than LR0. Okay, memory requirement is little bit less rather than LR0. Complexity also less. So these are the few main difference between LR0 and SLR1. Okay, in next lecture we are going to discuss the main things, that is LALR and CLR. Okay, thank you.